deal you get behind the red carpet. Okay, go down. Thanks.
Patricia.
Thank you, guys.
Patricia.
I think one of just
real quick.
Okay.
Yes, you think those. Patricia, I came all the way back.
This one is not supposed.
Oh, you like that one?
This.
You need from.
This.
Okay. Go ahead.
All right. If this were like illegally.
Back to you.
They were illegal.
These are illegal, right?
Yeah. Hey, those cost me $5 each position.
Well, I'm sorry, but I don't know where you got them.
Can I get those back? Not, I think Patricia stole them from me.
These ones you can't. No, I'm sorry. These are not.
Excuse me.
No, you can't.
No, you can't. That's illegal. You can
slip that out of your hand.
Sorry, these are not supposed to be.
I'm calling the police right now.
Yeah, please do, because then we'll have you arrested, okay?
How about this one, Patricia? Is this okay?
You're far right. No, you've got illegal property on your hand.
Patricia, is this okay? Is that all right, Patricia? Thank you.
Is this one okay right over here?
Thank you, Patricia.
I'm at the Avalon in Hollywood.
This one and,
my property was just damaged by a man. He's wearing a suit.
A man wearing a suit.
Is this okay down here?
You're receiving the money. $30, right, for 6 minutes of photos? So, 4, 6?
6.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay. All right. So you know,
she could have just said,
"I understand. I'm not gonna sign that." I just appreciate.
Those ones, I probably would have given them to her, but she had to rip them up and steal them from me, and that's why I had to call the cops.
I appreciate it. You just don't use those pictures.
He's not
okay.
Thank you. You know, if she could have just talked to me like an adult, like you just did, there wouldn't be any problem.
I understand.
But she had to be a child, and then I had.
I wasn't there. So
still, okay.
I wasn't there. Thank you.
You.